back. So, Manny is gonna tell us a story here. Long ago, go ahead.
Yep, long time ago. We were working in Winnemucca. This one guy came by in the morning, Sunday morning.
What's his name?
They call him, I think, Orlando.
No, the nickname?
Skank.
And tell him that was funnier.
Motel up at the Oz. I get on next door, the restaurant. Oh, yeah, get me a chop. I was from this. The kitchen, I was going to do it. 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 I was going to that answer. Wheelchair, I didn't pound us eating this stuff. I should get on the motel, I said, no, oh, it's not. I don't eat in this stuff, oh, and let him pound your eats. Stick in a huge lump. Security, not kid. But they don't kid, shut up, I asked. I'm in motel and I need to say that I had to get a room in that old bed. I had something on this cousin this year. I'm in the room, not in the year. I got also the hot enough. I'm not going to get my son enough. I'm not going to be able to do it.
Oh, shoot. If you guys ever experience anything like that, leave a comment down below. That was a good, short and sweet, simple. Manny made me laugh with that story, so. Good job, Manny. Yep. Good job, man. Manny has a lot of stories. So, whatever you guys want to know any stories, leave a comment down below. Manny is a real storyteller. So, oh shoot, I never laughed like that before. Yeah. Okay. Have a good day. Be safe out there. Get you some Zoro product. Have a good night. Oh.